These companies that are constantly restructuring, regrouping their talent pool is because they haven't gotten to the source of the problem. And when a company slows down long enough to figure that out, they don't have to have reorgs and restructuring and massive layoffs.